Kayla, say hi to the vlog.
I'm a fan.
You're a fan? Say hi to the vlog.
I'm a fan.
No, say hi.
Hi.
You get to see yourself on TV.
TV.
I cut myself. Tell them about...
It's dark.
All right, tell them how I cut myself. I jumped, and I fell on pavement. Say hi to the vlog.
It's dark.
So this is going to be what I do every single morning starting today. I'm really tired. Yesterday, we filmed 2 videos. Me, Zach, and Oliver were stuck in Augusta for like an hour or two. So it's like 5:30 right now. And I'm about to go for my run.
So I go for my runs about this time up morning.
I'm pretty cold already, so I gotta go get dressed and then I go for my run. I just woke up basically like 15 minutes ago. We're about to go for a run, but first I need to brush my teeth, get deodorant on, and all that stuff. Alright, we're going for the run now. See you, Bailey. Here we go. This is like where we filmed the Scary Woods video. Right there. That's why I love running in the morning. Look at all the sunset and everything. Usually I come out when it's darker out, but not today. I was about to too, but I kind of was too tired. And I go to the high school, by the way, so. It's nice down here. I'll do videos down here.
My friend, he went to the same gym as, I'm going to have to ask him, but he went to the same gym as 2 professional boxers, and he knows how to box, he knows how to play baseball, hockey, but I play, and football, so I play football, basketball, baseball, and now I'm gonna do boxing. So he's gonna teach me boxing. He's gonna teach me how to be better in football because I'm not the best. Baseball, I'm really, really good at, but he's gonna help me train because as you guys know, I haven't really had a father figure in my life. So I've had my brother to practice with, but I have to train him. He can't train me. And he's not dependent, so. Consistent, that's the word. He won't train late, and that's how late he is right now. I never go this early, but he never trains day to day with baseball. So that's what I'm excited for. Basketball, he doesn't know any basketball, but that's fine. It's going to be me and Christian training for basketball, but all I need is really baseball, and if I have someone to train with for baseball, lift weights, get in a groove, I'll be all set because that's all I want for my future. Yeah. So that's basically it. Monday, I'm going to try to record as much of the training as I can. Yeah, but basically this isn't just going to be scary videos. This is going to be like, I just voice cracked so bad right there. We're like, this is my life. Like, And I'll try to do as many cool videos as I can. And, like, I mean, the scary videos, I'm going to lay off them for a while. October is going to be Scaretober. Next year, every year, that's what it's going to be. If you guys want, I could post my haunted house experience. Comment down below if I should. That was kind of embarrassing. But, yeah, so that's it. Here's what it looks like right now. I run 99% of the way. I take little walking breaks, like right now. I'm taking actually a long walking break. It's been 2 minutes and 22 seconds. So that's not usually what I do, but I go here. I keep going probably like a mile and a half. So I'm not going to record that. Next clip's going to be me at home. Holy. So, I already had a shower earlier. Brushed my teeth, deodorant, all of that. I would eat some breakfast, but I'm gonna wait a little while, so I'll go to the clip where I make myself breakfast after my run. Right, Nova? She's a good girl. Come on, Nova. Nova, look. No, not at me. Look. What are you doing? Nova. Nova. She's a good dog. And then these two gremlins are attacking me. Nova. Say hi to the vloggers. Oh. Bye, Nova. Hi, Nova. Hi, Bobby. Sit. Nova, sit. Sit. Good girl. Good girl. She's a good dog. Nova. Don't give me space. Right, Nova. Look, literally, I'm crowded on this couch. Can't move that way. Can't move that way. Bruh. Nova. Look. Say hi. Nova. She's a good puppy. Here are some pictures of her. These other dogs are screaming. Here they are. Wallace dog. Wallace. Nova. Novus. What are you doing? Ruby, weirdo, there's two cats wrestling. Hi, Novus. Just fell from up there on the stairs. I wish I recorded it. It just did like a backflip and landed on its feet. I don't know how it did it. Cat, how are you still alive? This is my crazy morning, by the way. Anyways, I'm about to make some breakfast. Now, if you guys know me, I don't like all the time, like normal breakfast foods, like cereal and stuff. So I'm gonna be making a chicken salad sandwich. I don't know why, but like that's what I do for a living. And usually I'll have eggs and stuff, but I love cooking. I cook amazing steak. So next clip's me making the rotisserie chicken. We have rolls, mayonnaise, salt, pepper, basil leaves, garlic powder, and onion powder. And then you're gonna need a bowl and something to stir with. Wallace. Wallace. Hi, Wallace. Yeah, but literally that's all you're gonna need for it. She's kind of excited.
Oh yeah, yay!
No, are you actually excited, to be honest?
Yeah.
Do you think she looks really good? You kinda take a bite.
I used to dry as her.
How is it?
Bad because I didn't get any of the chicken. I have to go bite out what the front part.
You got the chicken. Here.
There's too much bread for me to digest. I know that the really bread good. Is hard to digest.
How is it? What do you rate it? 1 out of 10. 8? Alright, that's good. Alright, Kai.
Look, I'm gonna rip out some of my hair.
How is this for your breakfast? You want more for breakfast? I can make you some eggs. Some scrambled cheesy eggs. Bruh. Alright, Kai. Anyways, next clip is me making food, more food for Kai.
What do you want?
She wants eggs.
What do you want, Ty? Cheesy scramble?
Yep.
It's very cheesy. Oliver wants scrambled, so I want over easy, so let's make this eggs. Your cheesy eggs.
They look okay.
Alright. We're gonna make Oliver some eggs. Kai, here's your fork. Here's the cat spectator.
Cat?
Try a bite.
You sure I won't get herpes from this?
I promise. I mean, I know. You never know. Okay, you're good. Just grab a bite. Full bite. Oh, man. Here you go, Kai. How good are they? Are they almost better than your dad's? Almost. Eh? They don't. Oh, they're a 10.
No, that was my dad. Yours was a 9.
So, almost better than your dad's. One below his dad's. That means they're good eggs, guys. I'm amazing at steak.
Yeah, he is. Even though I hate steak.
Oliver hates.
My dad's a professional chef, you know. So that's pretty good for a kid.
Yeah. But my steak is the best steak you'll ever have.
Cooking almost guaranteed. As good as
a gourmet chef, too. Follow his Facebook.
All right, here are pictures of my steaks I make.
Titty.
Here's Kai.
Hi.
And here's the life hack. So if you take a straw, you don't want to get wet, but you want to drink from your sink, look, all you do, put more water on, you put the straw under.
The camera's on.
Richard was in the room.
Well, what?
No, I was actually, wait, what time was this? I went to bed at 7.
6:24.
And I woke
bro,
up
girl,
at 5.
Bro, I was asleep then.
Nova.
I know.
Get out.
Oh, it was Zach, guys.
Yeah.
Zach.
Well,
you
should close
it after. Now there's gonna be people in it. Alright, I
come
say
here.
We go in the main building first, like the whole thing, and then we scope out everything else.
Guys, this is probably the being posted tomorrow. I have no other clips to record or anything because I have school tomorrow, so. We can't really do anything fun, so this is gonna be posted tomorrow. So this is probably the end of the vlog. See you guys.